tell y'all what I said, bro. He's versatile. He's most likely to really blow up very fast and very soon because he's versatile.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Fawful J, and I'm back with another video, you feel me? And today, what I got for y'all is I'm gonna be making a how to make stat jeans video, you feel me? So I'm finna head over to Walmart, because I'm not finna do this with a pair of my jeans. But yeah, I'm finna head over to Walmart, get a pair of jeans, show y'all what pair of jeans I'm gonna be getting. And yeah, we're just gonna go on for that. But yeah, like, comment, subscribe, you feel me? If you're new, follow me, man. What are you doing? Watch my video. You're not following me, man. But hey, we finna get going. We finna go to Walmart. I catch up with when I get there. All right, YouTube. I think I found the pants I'm gonna do. They got these gray pants right here. My size 28 by 30. I think I'm gonna do these pants. They ain't got no other pants. I don't know if y'all can hear me, but they ain't got no other pants. So yeah, I'm finna grab these pants. I'm gonna head on. What's good, YouTube? As you can see, we are back at the crib, you feel me? And I don't know if I mentioned this in the first clip, but you will need some things in order to complete this deck. This look, first thing you will need, and obviously y'all probably already know, but you will need two pair of pants that's already exact same color. Now, if they're not the same color as I, because some people, you know, some people make stack jeans and they don't be the same color, but if you're starting off, you want to get the same color pants, you feel me? I got these from Walmart. You feel me? They're like, I don't know, like $20 something. And then what you need to get you some thread. You will be needing thread. And when you get thread, try to match the same color as the jeans that you will be threading right now. I know these not the same color. This is just for the, you know, YouTube demonstration purposes only. You feel me? Now, if this was like, I was like wearing this out, I'll try to make it the same color. But anyway, y'all gonna see how it looks. And I got this little, I don't know what's it called, a sewing needle thing. But like sometimes, like, oh, focus. Like if I mess up, I can just go back and like, seam ripper? I think that's what it's called, a seam ripper. If y'all don't want, y'all go cop one. You feel me, it's a seam ripper. And then, if y'all don't have it, another thing that I'll recommend is a sewer. A sewing machine, you feel me? Right here, I got the stinger. Hold on, I'm gonna try to get a better angle for y'all. But like I was saying, I got this sewing machine right here. And if y'all don't have a sewing machine, then the process is gonna be way harder to sew the pants. I just think, in my opinion, the sewing machine just works way easier and it's way faster than doing it by hand. If you can do it by hand, then that's cool, that's you, congrats. I can't do it by hand. So yeah, I'm gonna show y'all what to do. And yeah, let's get straight into it. All right, YouTube, as you can see, we have our first pair of jeans right here. Now, what I didn't mention in the accessories that you will need, you also need some scissors. I thought that was obvious, but you never know. You need some scissors, and the first thing you wanna do is take your first pair of jeans, and then you wanna cut to where you're gonna be making the stacks at. Well, like where you're gonna be cutting that to make the stack jeans. Now you can use a pen or a pencil, but I don't have one of those, so I'm just try to eyeball it and I'm gonna try to get y'all the best camera angle of me doing it. Alright, YouTube, after you have both cuts that you made, both stacks, I guess, whatever, what you want to do is, y'all see at the end of the jeans, how they have this little part at the end of the jeans? You want to cut that off of each pair of jeans, you feel me? So, you just want to take your scissors and cut that part off. You want to make it as close as, to the thing as possible. Thank you.
As you can see, we have both of the seams. What you want to do, just throw them away. You don't even need them no more. Unless you want to make, I don't know, you can make something with that. If you're creative, you can make something with that. But you know me, I can't. So what we do is we cut the seams off of the pants. So in case you want to distress them at that, oh wait, let it focus. All right, we cut the seams off just in case if you want to distress them at the end of the jeans. It'll make it more easy. I'm probably going to distress them at the end of the jeans and probably put some distress marks on the pants. But yeah, let's get into the next step. All right, so now that y'all have both of y'all pants, what you want to do is grab your second pair of jeans. Now these jeans, you don't touch them, don't touch them. They're supposed to be perfectly fine. So what you want to do is, you want to take these jeans, have them flat surface anywhere. I'm going to just have them on my legs. I don't know if y'all can see, hold on. And they just flat on my legs, I ain't doing nothing with them. You feel me? What you want to do is take your first cut pair, and you want to flip it inside out. Make sure y'all flip it inside out. Because when you flip it inside out, when you put it on the jeans, let me show y'all, it's flipped inside out. When you put it on the jeans leg, it's going to be like this. Hold on. It's going to be like this. And then when you flip it under, you feel me? Because it's going to be tied right here. So when you flip it under, when you reverse it, it'll be like, it'll be the right way. It won't be backwards or like, it won't be backwards, you feel me? Still got niggas on the run, yeah. I got these dumb, my chain swing. I got these bands and shit change. Talking like you want to smoke. They want the same thing. I got a brand new chain. Then I'm a 10 on my name. Then I got a new put tape. Yeah, flying that bitch with a tape. 6 on no fit. 54 drop top. I was a bean. 10 million watt top. Never been like, ain't shit to make top drop. Smoking on gas. For the paddock, I keep 40 rest in my Seattle attic. I hit a 2 times, you nigga. How is my young nigga pull a bitch feel like the magic? Still popping Zans, 2019. Pulled a link, I been stuck in a dream. Started hit list back in 2014. I got a ice on me, drippin' Celine. Fathers came in off a hunt. Me and my niggas still drippin' for fun. Didn't know I was the one. Still got niggas on the run, yeah. How many out of the hood? I still got some dogs on the run. She coming in by the time. I started the rush for fun. Yeah, let's begin. I was in my line. You niggas. All right, you two. I'm finished with the pants. And after you're done sewing the ends of the pants, you want to cut off the excess string if you have any. But please, do not sew the pants closed like this. Don't do that. You want to just sew the inner pants, the two inner pants legs, so it can look like this, where it's not coming apart. You feel me? So that after you're done, you wanna flip the stack part inside out. And that's how you get your stack jeans. You flip it inside out. Stack jeans are just long ass pants, to be honest. They're just long ass pants. So yeah, and they shit like this. I know it's two-tone, so it's gonna be a two-tone stack jeans, you feel me? I didn't realize they were different colors. But yeah, as you can see, I'm done. And now I'm finna show y'all what it looks like on me. You feel me? All right, you two, this is how the jeans turned out. As you can see, I'm not gonna lie, I'm fucking with them. Let me know in the comments if y'all fucking with them. You feel me? I think I did a good job. I ain't gonna cap. I'm really fucking with him, you feel me? If y'all fuck with him, let me know in the comments down below. If y'all fucking with him, I fuck with him, I rock with him. You feel me? The two-tone. Alright, YouTube, that will be the end of the video. If you're new, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Follow my socials. My socials will be down in the description below. And leave me a comment, man. Let me know if you really mess with the jeans. I mess with them. I mess with them hard. They really fire. I might have a fit come with them soon. So y'all be tuned. Y'all go follow me on Instagram at j.b1ck. Y'all go follow me on TikTok at j.b1ck. Just hit 11k followers on TikTok. You feel me? So yeah, let's go run up my social. You feel me? And let me know what y'all think of the jeans again. And if y'all didn't see my last video when I made
If y'all didn't see my last video of when I made these, when I dyed these jeans, make sure y'all go look at my recent video if y'all wanna see how I did these. Pictures coming with them too. So yeah, like I said, like, comment, follow if you're new. And yeah, it's your boy J-Big, and I'm out. Peace.